TMS recently released TMS Cryptography Pack version 3.3. I'd like to give a quick overview of the new features in versions 3.2 and 3.3. In case you don't know what the TMS Cryptography Pack is, it contains strong and up-to-date algorithms in order to encrypt and decrypt, sign and verify, hash and authenticate data and files. Version 3.2 introduces support for PDF advanced electronic signatures, also for CMS advanced electronic signatures and XML advanced electronic signatures. So signing operations have been extended significantly in version 3.2. Version 3.3 takes a big step towards TX509 certificates. You will have methods to import and export certificates to a PFX file, and you'll get a property to import certificates using a string. All new is a non-visual component called TLock File. This component allows you to lock files. What this means is files are being encrypted and a self-decrypting executable is being created that a user on his or her system can use to decrypt the data. This makes exchanging encrypted data very easy. This component allows you to create Delphi applications that encrypt data and make it very easy to decrypt it. This component is only available on the Windows platform. Please refer to the documentation to find out which encryption algorithms are being used. Using TLock file is really easy. It is a component on the tool palette. So you type TLock file, drop it on the form, and you have access to the lock file mechanism. I name the component lock, and let me just show you which methods are available. The main operation method is called execute. You provide a file to encode, a password, and an output file that is self-extractable is being created. Of course, you're able to monitor the progress using a progress property and an onChange event. So this is all very straightforward. Let me just give you an example for the execute method. Invoke execute, you provide, for example, a zip file, input.zip, and you create a password, secret, and the output is, for example, C, temporary files, input, encoded.exe. This is how easy it is with TMS Cryptography Pack to encrypt files and create a self-extracting version of them.